Maya is a rebellious girl who sometimes wants to bite off more than she can chew sometimes. But in a way, it's good to take these risks, you know? Seriously, I don't think she knows that she's biting off more than she can chew until it's too late. In life, I think that she's actually looking for something bigger than her. And she doesn't even know that her destiny is going to be, like, enormous. It's way, like, it's the biggest piece of cake that she can chew on. She doesn't know. As characters, the three, we have Chimi, we have Pichu, and we have Rico. And they are, when I first started designing them with Jorge and he started throwing ideas out at me, I was like, wow, these characters have such an amazing resemblance to the Wizard of Oz. And he's like, oh my gosh, that's exactly what I was going for. Like they're kind of like in the journey with our main character and they work as a team to get to where they have to go. And I mean, their personalities all lined up so well. They're so different. It was wonderful trying to get them to be in their own egg, you know, of personality. You don't want the same, like, two characters almost having the same thing going on. I think the common denominator in all of them is that they have a tragic base, but in the end, they all come out fruitful. For starters, we had our amazing actress Zoe Saldana doing the voice, and she always brings it to the table, man. She can just like open her mouth and just magical flow out of it. Just amazing. We had Diego Luna, who's like just every single time that he does something for us, he can do no wrong. And dude, like, he's just magic from the start. We had Lord Mictlan, who just gives me the vapors every time I hear his voice. He's just amazing. Like, Jorge doesn't mind either because he gives him the vapors as well. The other voices that we had were Danny Trejo, and he's always so much fun. The raspiness in his voice cannot be doubled. We had Rosie Perez, who's amazing. We had Queen Latifah. We had Wyclef Jean. Come on, when are you going to get Wyclef Jean? And he was just perfect for the job. Just so many amazing people on it. When it comes to the aesthetics of the project, there was so much to pull from because, I mean, we're gonna repeat it again because we do not want to insult any part of Latin America because there's so much to get from, and I'm sure that we missed out on a lot of different cultures somewhere in Latin America, but we tried our best. And we are such a lush culture, you know, there's so much to grab from. It was like a huge cornucopia of flavors and colors and traditions. And you know, we would like to thank everybody for being able to get so much inspiration from them and using all of these colors and shapes and traditions that they bestowed on us.